Good afternoon, Ryder.
Good afternoon, Miss Bex.
How are you? Have you given much thought to what you want to apply for in college?
I've decided on studying diagnostic medical sonography. I was wondering what kind of preparation I would need to do to become accepted to a DMS program.
There are several after-school programs you can sign up for, usually volunteering in the local diagnostic clinic or the hospital, helping out the sonographers with handling patients. You get exposed to actual clinical work and be more familiarized with the setup sonographers work in.
That sounds like exactly what I need. I'm already taking advanced placement classes related to medical technology, so I really needed a solid after-school program.
All right. I can give you a few forms to fill up before you can start the program. But you don't have to just apply to our school's programs. There are other volunteer opportunities all over the city as well. You can read more about high school preparation for sonography at ultrasoundtechnicianscenter.org.
I'll go online and visit website when I get home. Thanks, Miss Bex.